Shut the fuck up and stop telling me what to do. Mama's been stealing food from restaurants for weeks. From IHOP to even Applebee's.
What is she saying, Mo?
Bitch, you got some fucking nerve accusing me when you been sitting up there lying on DoorDash all the fucking time.
I don't be lying.
Pretending like the food is cold. Or lying saying they fucked up your order knowing you be in here fucking it up. Lying just so you can get your fucking money back.
Don't even be sharing. DoorDash, we raise you better than that, Diana.
I'm not the only one lying to get a fucking free meal around here, Ma. How about the fact that you lied and got us kicked out of Texas Roadhouse?
You fucking bitch!
Oh, Mom, chill,
this
chill.
This pizza went too fucking far. I love that bread.
What?
I'm sorry. Let me clarify real quick. We got kicked because you lied about Zeke's age.
What the fuck is she talking about,
Mo? She fucking lying. This raggedy.
It wasn't about that. It wasn't about my age. Right, Auntie?
Jesus Christ, Zeke. What the fuck? The restaurant was all kids eat for free. She said you were 6.
Mo, what the fuck is she talking about?
Look at it. Look at it. You little fucking bitch.
That's why Tyreek don't want your ass.
This ain't my birthday. It's the wrong year.
Zeke, when I called the hospital, they said they didn't have any records of Ezekiel Crofts in 2016. But they damn sure had one in 88.
Wait, so you did all this so he could eat for free?
Zeke, you ain't 6. You 33.
That means I've been eating up the kid menu for no reason. And now my girlfriend going to think that I lied about my age just to talk to a minor.
But I didn't lie. I didn't lie. You did. You lied.
Wait, Zeke, you know that fool was good.
I could have got my license in kindergarten.
I'll fucking kill you.
Ma, you've been lying her whole fucking life. I hope all those free meals was worth it. Smacking me just because I told the cashier my real age.
This some Tyler Perry shit.